Hello world, thank you for tuning back. My name is Mai Ning. Those who don't know me, I am a health, wellness, and lifestyle vlogger, and I hope to go ahead and, you know, be able to share you tips, tricks, habits, my routines, things I do in my daily life that will help you along your way in your journey. And feel free to always, like, you know, compliment, or not compliment, feel free to always contribute your ideas, your skills, and things that have been working for you, and I love to implement them into my life as well. So as of lately, I just feel like my life is just all over the place. It's all over the place. So today, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys what I like to do and implement back into my life to have some sort of control and know what gut direction and flow I'm going into. Right now, I'm like just all over the place. Just I'm very scatterbrained right now. So let's go ahead and get started.
Getting into whatever position feels best to you. Trust what your body wants and needs from you. When you're ready, lovingly close your eyes. Tuning into your breath and your body. And as you let your awareness stop,
I love being able to eat like a nutrient dense meat. Some rice, chicken, kimchi, pepper. Can't forget the pepper. Quest came out these 10 chips, and we're gonna try this version. I anticipate it to taste like a hot Cheeto. Oh, are you done cooking? Using the air fryer? Huh? Are you done using the air fryer?
Yeah.
It smells like a bag of Doritos when you open it. It tastes alright. Mmm. It's not bad. It's not great. It does have a little fire hint, but if you're looking for a replacement of hot Cheetos, it's doable. It's doable.
Look at this motion blur.